above? When people tell you no? When people tell you it's not going to work? Are you going to believe the word of God? Because if you choose to believe the word of God, the word of God says that you're blessed. And things may not work out how you intend or anticipate, but God always works for the good of his children. And if you are his child, he is working things out for your good. So you and I, we've got to make a choice today and every day that we're going to choose to be happy, that we're going to choose to be in joy, because we are blessed in the morning, we're blessed in the evening, we're blessed when we come and when we go. And late in the midnight hour, no matter how it looks, God works on our behalf for his glory and for our good. So we make a choice to be happy. We make a choice to be in joy. The joy of the Lord is our strength, because God is faithful. He is faithful. He is faithful. He never fails. Senior citizen, late in the midnight.